Yep.
What is it? Huh.
Later.
Job. I'll be... Goodbye now.
Right! Welcome! Thanks, man.
Very sorry.
Huh?
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
wasn't bad. I wouldn't mind doing that again.
Thank you. And now, the weather. The week ended on a wet note as rain clouds moved into the area. As a result, a thick fog is expected to form in the Enaba region later tonight.
Oh, there he is!
Take a look at this. Namatame's in today's paper. So it's finally over.
Yeah, seriously. I wish we could have done it sooner. Isn't the fog kind of thick this morning? And it's so chilly.
It rarely gets this cold in November.
Oh, it's you guys. Perfect timing. I just got a call from the hospital. They said that starting today, it's okay to visit Nanako-chan.
So she's getting a little better. Thank goodness!
Oh, is that today's paper? So you already know about him. Well, the perp's been caught, so yeah. He's still mentally unstable, but we're slowly piecing together a story. This is still a secret, but I guess it's okay to tell you guys. You know that diary we found? There were entries about Miss Yamano and Miss Konishi in it. Looks like Namatame had been making advances on Miss Konishi.
Son of a bitch!
Well, I'm gonna head to the hospital now. Dojima-san's recovering too, so I need to go over a few things about this case with him.
Yosuke.
Sorry, I'm alright. Namatame's been caught. He can't hurt anyone now. But forget him! Let's all go visit Nanako-chan after school.
Let's tell the others once we get to school.
Nanako, everyone's here to see you.
Big bro.
Dojima-san! many times does this make it today? I understand that you're worried about your daughter, but you still need your rest, too.
Sorry.
Are your injuries that bad?
Well, my wounds have just closed up, and it seems I have a couple of fractures as well.
I'm sorry. I'll wheel him back to his room immediately.
What are you apologizing for?
It's almost time for your checkup, so make sure you're back in your room before then.
Big bro. I'm okay, 'cause you came.
Her condition is stable for now, but I never thought I'd say this as a doctor, but we still can't figure out the cause of Nanako-chan's symptoms. That's why we can only administer temporary treatments to alleviate her current pains.
But she's not in danger anymore, is she?
She's regained consciousness, but we can't let our guard down yet. All we can do for now is to monitor her condition closely.
Adachi, how's it going with Namatame?
Well, he's awake now, but he's in no condition to tell us anything useful. We only get a little time each day to interrogate him, so we're stuck until his strength recovers.
I see. I should get back to work as soon as possible. Hopefully by then, Nanako will be out of the hospital.
I think Nanako-chan can get more peace and quiet if she stays here. It's so foggy out, and there's been some weird rumors going around. Seems like no one knows why there's so much fog in town.
It's true. The number of patients complaining about fog-related health problems has increased, which is quite unusual. I can't say for sure that it has no effect on the human body. It certainly could be a psychological effect. People's anxiety over the fog could cause problems. But as far as the fog's chemical makeup, well, that's not my field, so I can only speculate. What concerns me is that transportation of our medical supplies has been delayed due to the fog.
Fog-related health problems. That's just ridiculous. Anyone who says that is just blowing smoke.
Isn't this weather strange? How could it be lasting so long?
I've never seen anything like it.
I wonder what's causing it. It's so creepy. I heard that a friend of mine's son got sick from the fog and collapsed. You know how sensitive children...
I heard they say an old man was driving through the fog and got into an accident.
What? Did he lose control?
Well, he'd never been in an accident or even gotten a ticket before, so something seems off.
I've even heard there are experts saying it's poisonous.
Do you think it's... You know, because of that, this town's changed a lot over the years. I wish the government would step in and do something.
Oh, I agree completely. If we're going to pay taxes...
The fog is poison! It's a gas filled with viruses! Don't inhale the fog!
He's not the first one like that I've seen lately.
Poisonous...
Oh, I'm sure it's not true.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh my. I think I'm coming down with something.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right. I needed to do some grocery shopping. Well then.
Business has been so slow lately.
Ha 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 ha!
What kept you? Hey, 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 hey!
Thank you.
No. Thanks.